The first 15 days of March, there'll be over 1,800 delegates. But on the Sanders side, the campaign manager Jeff Weaver there told me, look, Democrats vote proportionally, so the delegates are divided if you come in first and second. It's not winner take all, and that could make a big difference.